In this video, we're going to discuss about the Lebesgue outer measure of A. So let's have the definition. Let A be a subset of Rn. The Lebesgue outer measure of A is defined by M star of A. So this is an asterisk. So babasahin lang natin siya as M star equals infimum of the set containing sigma of S such that S is a covering of A by closed intervals. So katulad ng diniscuss natin last time, we have discussed about the covering. So this S is a covering, meaning lahat ng intervals, closed intervals na nasa loob ng S, kinocontain niya yung A, okay? Or yung union ng mga intervals, closed intervals sa loob ng S, contains the set A, okay? Now, yung kapag kinuha natin yung volume ng mga intervals sa loob ng A, tapos kinuha natin yung sum nun, that is the sigma of S. Okay? Now, as I said last time sa ating lesson, maraming possible covering for A. So, meaning, marami ding possible sigma of S. That's why we have the set containing sigma of S. So, now, kapag kinuha natin yung infimum nun, so that is the outer measure of A. Okay? So from this definition, we can say that the outer measure of A is positive or greater than or equal to 0. So it is a non-negative number. So take note of that, outer measure is always a non-negative real number. Because this is the infimum of the sigma of S. Okay, so hindi siya magne-negative. And then, this is also less than or equal to sigma of S. Okay, so from the definition of the infimum. So this is the greatest lower bound. So it can be equal to sigma of S. If this sigma of S is a minimum, okay? If the mean minimum is equal to the infimum, okay? But if the minimum is not equal to infimum, it can be less than sigma of S. And also, this is less than or equal to positive infinity. This is true for any A, for any set A. Element or a subset, okay, rather for any A subset of R raised to N. Okay, so take note of that. Magagamit natin yung idea na yan. Okay, so let's have example. Let A equals the set containing 3. Show that the outer measure of A is 0. Okay, so what is this set? This is an example of a singleton set. Okay, so patunayan natin na yung given singleton set has an outer measure of 0. Okay, so let's have a proof. Okay, so for our proof, first, we have to assume an arbitrary positive number. So let epsilon. Let epsilon be greater than 0. And then, mag-set tayo ng isang covering para kay set A. So, madali lang hanapan ng covering yan since A is a singleton. So, kunin na lang natin covering yung neighborhood niya. Set S equals the set containing 3 minus epsilon, 3 plus epsilon. Okay. So, for example, this is our point 3. This is our covering. Okay, ang goal na itong covering, at least makover, makontain niya tong set na yan. Okay? Now, then, from our definition, si 0 ay less than or equal to outer measure less than or equal to sigma of S. So, 0 less than or equal to outer measure of 3 less than or equal to sigma of S. Okay? And this implies 0 less than or equal to outer measure of 3 less than or equal to sigma of this interval. So kung kukunin natin yung volume nung S, so that means yung volume nung laman niya or sum nung volume nung laman niya. E ang laman niya ay yung interval lang, close interval 3 minus epsilon. So parang kinukuha lang natin yung volume nung interval na to. Okay? And from the definition of volume of the interval, so this is 0 less than or equal to m star of 3 less than or equal to 3 plus epsilon minus 3 minus epsilon. So this is from the definition of the volume of an interval. Okay, so this implies 0 less than or equal to outer measure of 3 or m star 3 less than or equal to 3 plus epsilon minus 3 plus epsilon. So this implies 0 less than or equal to m star of 3. Okay, less than or equal to 2 epsilon. Okay, so makakancel na yung 3. Now, since epsilon is an arbitrary positive real number. So, since epsilon is arbitrary. So, we can choose epsilon that is closer to 0. Okay? So, as epsilon becomes very, very close to 0. So, ang mangyayari, so continue natin dito. So, this implies 0 less than or equal to outer measure of 3 less than or equal to these two epsilon. As epsilon approaches 0, this will be 0. Okay? And from this inequality, this proves that the outer measure of 3 or m star 3, m star of 3 is equal to 0. Okay? So, ito yung pinaprove natin. M star of A is 0. Okay? So, let's have another example. Show that the outer measure of an empty set is 0. Okay. So, let's have a proof. So, for our proof, again, let epsilon be greater than 0. So, or let epsilon be any positive real number, arbitrary number. And mag-set ulit tayo ng covering for empty. So, since empty set lang yan, madali lang setan ng covering yan. So, let's say S is equal to, so let's say yung laman lang ni S is negative epsilon comma epsilon. So, close interval, negative epsilon, comma epsilon. So, yung S na yan, nakocover na niya agad yung empty. Since this is an empty set. Okay. So, then, 0 less than or equal to M star of empty less than or equal to sigma of S, volume of S. So, this implies 0 less than or equal to, so when we say volume of S, since ang laman niya ay yung close interval negative epsilon comma epsilon, So, ang gagawin lang natin, kukunin lang natin yung volume or sigma of negative epsilon, comma epsilon. So, yung volume lang ng interval na yan. Since yan lang naman yung laman ni S. Next. So, ano yung volume? From definition ng volume ng interval. So, this is epsilon minus negative epsilon. And that is also 2 epsilon. So, 0 less than or equal to m star of mt less than or equal to 2 epsilon. And same scenario, since epsilon is arbitrary, okay? So, kapag sinet natin si epsilon to be a real number na very close sa 0, that makes 0 less than or equal to m star of mt less than or equal to 0. Take note, we're talking about less than or equal to 0. Okay? But this outer measure is also greater than or equal to 0. So that makes outer measure of mt to be equal to 0. Okay? So this is done. Okay, so that's how we prove, or that's how we use the definition of outer measure to prove the outer measure of the given set. Okay, so let's have a remark. Okay, so remark. Take note of this. So given any set A, and any positive epsilon. Okay? There is a covering. So, may makikita tayong covering S of A by close intervals. Close intervals such that kanina, sa definition, we have m star of A always less than or equal to sigma of S for all A subset of Rn. But if we add an arbitrary, okay, positive epsilon dito sa outer measure natin, mag-add lang tayo kahit sobrang liit na epsilon, basta itong epsilon na to positive, okay. So, mag-add tayo dyan, meron tayong makikitang covering S na yung volume niya is less than or equal to m star of A plus that positive real number epsilon. Okay, so take note of that.